The Supreme Military Council has been meeting to consider, among other things, the conclusions of the military tribunal appointed by the federal military government to try those involved in the abortive coup of 13th February. The council has confirmed the sentences passed by the tribunal. Those condemned to death by firing squad have been executed today. These include Lieutenant Colonel B.S. Dimka and Mr. J.D. Gomwalk, two of the principal actors of the abortive coup.